the post-workout with about 50 to 60 grams of carb. So let's go natural. Natural would be a cup of yogurt. Natural would be three whole eggs and a sandwich. Maybe if you're having rajma, like burrito bowl, a big burrito bowl post-workout. The most important advice I can give you is when you work out, don't look at breakfast, lunch, dinner. Look at meal 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The most important meal is the meal within half an hour of working out, because that's when your muscles are creating the most amount of protein and good nutrition. So that's how you would structure it. Dark chocolates are brilliant. Okay, but it's very funny, okay? So I can't take it. There's a name of this very famous Indian brand. It writes dark chocolate, okay? Yeah. And you know, and then you look at sugar, it's 50% sugar. Like dark chocolate is 70%, 80%, 90%, 90%. So if you can do 70% plus dark chocolate, thumbs up. You can't do 70%, you're getting a lot of sugar in it. For the women, during your cycles, brilliant to have dark chocolate, 5 to 6 pieces, 70 to 90%. Then magnesium in it reduce your cramping, reduce your pain effects, elevates your moods during a period of your cycles. Okay? Sorry.